Hello children, welcome to the SST class. Today we will study the third chapter of SST for class 3. Our chapter name is Continents and Oceans. Before this, like and subscribe our school channel to get more updated videos. So children, first of all, we will talk about Earth. So what is Earth? Earth is unique planet. Because Earth survives life, no other planet survives life, only Earth survives life. Earth is also called our home planet because we live here. Now we will talk about globe. So there is some point. First point is model of Earth. So globe is the small model of Earth, which shows the exact size, shape, location and place of the continents and oceans. It rotates on its own axis. But globe is too small to show the all places, and it creates difficulty to carry. So this problem can be solved by map. So what is map? Map is a drawing of a Earth. We can see the different size of map. It we can easily carry it. We can easily hang anywhere map. Okay. Now we will talk about compass. So what is compass? Compass is used by sailor. It just look like a watch. Next point is the needle of the compass always points toward the north. You can see the point towards the north. So mainly there are four directions: north, south, east and west. But the needle always points on the north. Now we talk about direction. As we know that there are mainly four type of direction, that is north, south, east and west. The top part of the direction is known as north. The bottom part is known as south. The right part is known as east. And west part is known, left part is known as west. So children, the direction which comes between north and east, that will be called northeast direction. And the direction which comes between south and east, then it will be called southeast direction. The direction which comes between south and west, then it will be called southwest direction. And the direction which comes between north and west, then it will be called northwest direction. So children, today we have studied what? Earth, globe, map, compass and direction. Now it's time for homework. So what you have to do, you just learn the definition of Earth, globe, map, compass and direction. I hope you understand this topic, and very soon you will complete my